we've had a good variety in this game, despite it being anticlimactic.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.